Thank you. Dylan Bretz Jr. It's a beautiful ballad named called Isfahan, written by the great Billy Strayhorn, who was Duke Ellington's writing partner.